Hey y'all, what's up? It's Redneck Dipper back with another dip vid. How you guys been doing? If you guys see that last video I posted on YouTube, go like that some bits, comment, share, add to favorites. That's a funny ass video. But alright, so let's pack this and spit black. Dump that shit in there. So yeah. We're gonna dip that nasty ass grizzly. I posted on my Snapchat story and my Instagram, so you guys go like that shit out. You guys can follow me on Instagram and shit. Let's get a pack of dip in. Fuck. Shit's not more fucking stay in my lip. Alright. So I got a follower on Instagram today. I don't know what time, but my boy Jesse Ryan. He's on a YouTube channel. So Jesse Ryan, he's a YouTuber guy. He talks about all the shit's going on in the US and all over the country. Pretty cool dude. I met him from Darks, Mudjug 1 and Outlaw and Christus 1. So I found him on YouTube and fucking looked him up, and he had me on Facebook and I mean on Instagram, followed me on Instagram. Appreciate Jesse Ryan. He watched my dip vid. I got a shout out for you, so there's a shout out, bro. Sorry, I guess I haven't been watching no one's YouTube videos lately. I just run out of high speed data, so it's fucking takes like out. I mean, I watch Outlaw videos, like freeze up like half of the freaking day. I'm like, fuck. So when I go to my buddies, I get Wi-Fi and watch them. But because I didn't. So I moved to Washington. You guys don't know about that. You guys do know about it because of my last video. I moved to Washington on the 11th. I'm supposed to leave the 3rd. But that didn't happen. My dad didn't have no money, so I'm leaving the 11th for sure. I'm gonna miss all my bros down here, my buddies, some of my family. But it'd be good to go to Washington, start a new life. We'd be still doing dip videos, and my dad dips, so I'm gonna try to get his ass in there a couple times. He did pouches though, pussy shit. I think he still did pouches. I don't know what he dips now. But I gotta keep on for him. I gotta keep on for Grizzly, so I'm gonna just give him that for a late birthday present and birthday present. And so I can switch my address down there in Washington so I can get the coupons in. So it'd be cool. But not really shit. This, stay with my grandma. Not getting along with my mom. She's gonna go fucking Missouri. She can kiss my ass. But she fucked me over so many times. Yeah, but I wanna go to Missouri because I know people down there like JW, Bone Dry TV. I wanna see him. So, but hey, when I go down in Washington, get my life on track, get a job, get a truck, get my license. Who knows? I'll probably be all over the states visiting people. But I'm coming back to Arizona, probably up here, try to celebrate my 21st birthday. Have a big ass party at Rolex, and so be nice. But yeah, can't wait to go there. Be awesome. See my dad again, and my sister's all pissed off, but screw her. But yeah. I'm gonna take my beautiful mud jug down there. I'm gonna try to get my dad one. Don't get one. If you want to be a real dipper. But, so yeah. Go down there and get a job. Set my life on track. Get my head out together. And be happy. My dad's real strict on me, so I can't hardly drink down there. Or he's like real strict, so he probably let me have a couple beers, but he's like real strict. Like, I only saw pictures on my Instagram. I was in ROTC, and that was my life. ROTC was my life. I didn't do dip or drink or anything. I was right in ROTC going to school every day. Good grades, A's and B's. But I'm going back down there, so hope I get my life on track, and I'm going to be still dipping. I told my mom, like, I ain't going to quit, so it'll be awesome. But shout out to Jesse Ryan, my boy Jesse Ryan. I'm going to try to get him at me on Snapchat or something, so we can Snapchat. But sounds pretty good, but I'm going to get off here. This is Redneck Dipper. Shout out to my boy Jesse Ryan. Shout out to Bone Dry TV. Shout out to Butt and Grizzly. Peace out, bro. And shout out to Bone Dry TV. Who else? Bone Dry TV, JW. Shout out to everybody on Instagram, all my followers. I'm at 669 followers. Get more followers on that shit. I put my link below. Instagram, Twitter. I don't get on Twitter, but Snapchat, all that shit. Google. So go get that shit a like. Give me some more subscribers before I get to Washington. I appreciate you guys. I'm going to be dipping when I get to Washington doing videos. So maybe I'll do a video on the bus, Greyhound. So get you guys there. I'm going to do a video before I leave with all my friends and say bye and love you guys. And I'm going to probably do a video, get all my friends together and do a video. That's a throwback or something. But love you guys. Like, subscribe, comment, share, all that bullshit. You all know what to do. This is Redneck Dipper. Always remember, keep dipping and keep spitting black. Yellow.